many things. So there, after the purification on the other side, here the blessing. You can see all the kings and gods and goddesses, they raised their hands as they accepted him as the king when he was. And you see also the two goddesses, they put their hands on his shoulder. See?
Mm-hmm.
That means they accepted him as the king when he was. All the gods and goddesses. And we have also two shapes of Horus, because we have the falcon shape there, many gods, most of them called Horus. This is Horus the Elder. Son of Isis and Osiris, you can see the double crown there. And there's another shape of Horus called Hawaris or Huwer. Huwer is the god of protection also and the god of medicine. That's the one there. This looks like Sekhmet, the goddess of war. She put the key of life over his nose to give him the power as a goddess of war and a goddess of power and the life on the key of life there. Here you see both of them, the king of Ptolemy XII. And the goddess Nut, the goddess of sky, and the god Tut, or Tut, the god of knowledge and wisdom.